Hello everyone, you are watching About Top Channel. Dogs can understand 250 words and gestures, count to 5 and do elementary mathematical calculations. In this video we'll examine top 10 smartest dogs. I think it will be useful for those who are in the process of choosing a dog breed. Let's begin. 10th place goes to the Australian Cattle Dog. The feature of the dog is its unbelievable intelligence. It learns following any orders very quickly. But the breed doesn't suit for indoor keeping. It can get you tired with its unlimited activity and you'll have to keep it busy all the time. It doesn't like to sleep long, so be prepared to early and long walks not less than 3 hours a day. Its herding instinct is strongly marked and sometimes you'll have to try hard to find your things kept nattily in an unexpected safe place. The Australian Cattle Dog is fond of people and is nice to children trying to guard them. Short hair of the dog is easy to take care of. Even nowadays the cattle dog is used for the primary purposes. 9th place, the Rottweiler. The Rottweiler is a very strong dog known for its high pain threshold. The feature of the dog is its athletic body. They are ideal choice for its ability to protect and guard. The dog can be kept in any place, even in a flat, if you provide everyday activity and power drain. However, the robust dog doesn't suit for newcomer dog fanciers. One should know dog psychology. Adopt it with care. The Rottweiler obeys only one leader. Tolerant to children, a well-bred Rottweiler is a reliable friend and guard, calmly treating friends and guests, peace-loving to other animals. But you'll need an iron hand and will for appropriate education of the dog. Therefore, training should be started at 2 months, consistently achieving complete obedience from the dog. Be careful. The Rottweiler ranks second in terms of attacks on people, so even an obedient Rottweiler should only be walked on a leash in a public place. 8th place takes the Papillon. The breed appeared in 14th century in France. It is remarkable not only for its entrancing butterfly ears but high intelligence as well. It learns and understands her master perfectly. The Papillon is a small but very energetic dog. Life in a confined space is difficult for them. The Papillons are very talkative and can bark quite often. Consider this important factor when choosing a pet. Dogs of this breed have a fine mental organization. They are vulnerable and do not tolerate physical punishment and loud screams. The Papillons should be brought up in love and affection. This breed requires timely socialization. They need to be stroked often from puppyhood, introduced to different people and other dogs. Otherwise, the Papillon can become aggressive and spiteful. In general, its maintenance is cheap, but the Papillon wool requires special care. The Papillon is the perfect apartment dog for a single person or for a family. 7th place, the Labrador. From time immemorial, these dogs with a tail like an otter have helped local fishermen pull their nets from the water to the shore. The Labradors have won universal love due to their level-headed personality and friendliness. If you have a big family and want to adopt a pet, the Labrador can be a good choice. This dog breed deals well with children and doesn't bite. They are hardworking and always strive to please the owner. Training is a game for them, and the dogs like it. The Labrador is used in a wide variety of fields: guide, rescuer, hunter, or a family dog. These dogs are not afraid of cold weather and can adapt to almost all living conditions. Left alone, the Labrador begins to seek adventure. Such dog is peaceful in relation to all living things. It easily gets along even with a cat. It should be noted that a Labrador can be an ideal companion or nanny for a child, but not a caretaker. 6th place, the Sheltie. The Sheltie, or the Shetland Sheepdog, is a miniature collie. Anyone who dreams of a collie, but does not get this dog because of its size, should think about the Sheltie. The Sheltie is perhaps the most sensitive dog in this top. They can even understand the tone of a human voice. If the owner communicates rudely with them, they simply do not respond to his commands. The Sheltie doesn't tolerate familiarity from strangers flirting with it or scratching behind its ear. Therefore, in order to avoid unpleasant moments, they should always be under the supervision of the owner. These are very kind dogs that need the same kind owner. The Sheltie can live with you in the house, but only if you provide it with a daily opportunity to let off steam outdoors. Otherwise, without proper physical exertion, it will start spending energy on petty crimes. The Shelties are always ready to play or walk, but treat the owner with understanding if he is busy. It is enough to let the dog out into the yard, and it will find something to do: running, looking into every corner and signaling about everything interesting or suspicious. Together with the puppy, you need to immediately buy a set of combs of various types and be ready to devote at least an hour a week to combing the dog. The Sheltie is suitable for both single and family people. It has good health so that with good care the Sheltie can live up to 20 years. 5th place, the Doberman. The Dobermans are the most fearless and dangerous dogs in the world. Nevertheless, they can be good pets if brought up from puppy age next to children. If you decide to get a Doberman, then you should know that it needs a domineering owner. These dogs are powerful and well-trained. The Dobermans need to be constantly busy with some kind of physical work or exercise so that they spend energy. Their coat is short, you don't need to take special care of it. The only thing is the dogs are sensitive to cold, and in winter days it's better to dress them. The breed is considered to be moderately aggressive but well trainable. Proper upbringing should be thought of from puppyhood. The Dobermans must be trained, otherwise their outstanding mind will think of no less outstanding tricks. At the end you'll get a totally uncontrollable dog that does whatever it wants. They are very active and are able to protect their owner. The Doberman is an outstanding dog that will become a good friend to you. 4th place, the Golden Retriever. It must be the most popular dog breed, and the point is that it deals well with people. The fact that they have a soft mouth and can even carry a raw egg and not break it is of no less importance. This point you should keep in mind if you have children. The Golden Retriever is a touchstone of a family dog. It will be a companion and a helper to the adults, but in some extreme case you will be surprised by its courage and boldness. These dogs saved drowning people and pulled children out of the fire more than once. These dogs are ideal for families with children. On a walk, you can safely let him go off the leash. This is a dog with zero aggression, but still it is worth paying attention to the study of simple commands, because an adult dog reaches 110 pounds of weight and not everyone around you can know that the dog is kind. Training a Golden Retriever usually isn't problematic. They are suitable for living in apartments as well as in a private house. 3rd place, the German Shepherd. The German Shepherds have been featured in many films, and in some they have also starred, so they take their rightful place in the top 10 most intelligent dog breeds. The films accurately describe the best aspects of this breed: emotional stability, unquestioning obedience, inquisitive mind, fearlessness, nobility. But it is important to understand that the German Shepherd is not born executive and obedient. To bring up these qualities in a dog, you need to put a lot of effort. The dog requires careful training, otherwise it becomes aggressive and unmanageable. The sheepdogs are very capable. They can equally well be a companion, protective, detective, service and guard dog. The German Shepherd is most often used in the army and the police service. A well-trained German Shepherd is irreplaceable when detaining criminals. This is a truly fearless dog. It doesn't care about any danger. Cold weather is not a problem for him. The dog learns very easily. You can teach him anything faster than you expect. They also get along well with children. 2nd place, the Poodle. Amazed? In fact, the poodles are very intelligent dogs capable of not only jumping in the circus and showing different tricks. Previously, the poodles served as rescuers and observers. They swim well and are even able to save a drowning person. Of course, there is a huge variety of poodles. There are large poodles, there are small ones, there are even hunting poodles that hunt birds with their owners. So the poodle is not a random guest in the top 10 smartest dog breeds. The poodle is a noble dog. The coat of the dog is very specific, some even call it not wool but hair. This feature makes the breed a preferred choice for allergy sufferers and those who dislike shreds of fur on the floor and clothes. The poodle loves people and especially children. Mobile and cheerful, it loves games and all sorts of pampering. It can cheerfully bark at a large neighbor's dog or a suspicious stranger. But the poodle is one of those dogs that people say its bark is worse than its bite. It makes no sense to use it for protection, although the Royal Poodle can scare off a potential criminal with its size. The poodle does not tolerate loneliness and requires the constant presence of the owner, otherwise it begins to whine. Great choice for families. The first place goes to the Border Collie that was bred in Great Britain as a herding dog. These dogs are distinguished by extraordinary instincts and a desire to serve people. They are considered the smartest dogs by many ratings. You can teach them anything in record short time. The Border Collies are docile, but tend to make independent decisions. It is important to initially establish rules and restrictions, otherwise the dog will follow a century-old instinct and begin to graze the household and other pets. The Border Collies are very active dogs that find it difficult to get along in an apartment. They need space and constant activity. Grooming is quite simple. Regular brushing is quite enough for this smart breed. It is better to keep such a dog in a country house with plenty of open space. It behaves calmly in the apartment. The accumulated energy is splashed out on a walk, so you need to be prepared for long walks. Be sure to give a thumbs up, subscribe to the channel, and do not forget to leave your comments. And remember, the dog itself will not become smart. You need to constantly deal with it and spend a lot of free time on it.